Coming off a first half division championship, the Fort Myers Miracle have already had a player called up to a AA level.
NBC2's Anna McDevitt caught up with another highly touted Twins prospect who is smarter than your average baseball player.
With a physics degree, I could have done any sort of engineering I wanted, so that was kind of the path I was going.
Until the Minnesota Twins came calling in 2017. They made the physics major from UNC Wilmington into a second-round catcher. Ryan Jeffers then decided to put his degree on hold so he could chase his baseball dreams.
Making the bigs is kind of the first step in a lot of goals that I've kind of set for myself. Hopefully, you know, I'll never have to go back and finish that degree if everything works out how we want it to. You know, that's probably not going to be a priority.
Safe to say his education is on the back burner at this point. Jeffers is currently second on the Miracle in home runs, and last weekend he finished second in the Florida State League's home run derby.
He's a lot smarter than me, I know that, but he's a good kid, and he's doing a really good job. He DHs a lot of times on days when he's not catching, and it's pretty helpful to have a catcher who can swing a bat like he does.
Yeah, you know, I take a lot of pride in my offense. I mean, some people say I'm a offensive-minded catcher, but, you know, I really don't like that, you know. I take so much pride in my defense as well.
Ryan Jeffers and the Miracle are taking pride in everything that they do on the baseball field, resulting in a second straight South Division crown. Your next chance to catch the Miracle here at Hammond Stadium will be next Thursday, but next Friday, they'll welcome a special guest to Hammond Stadium from the TV show The Office.
Stanley, yeah, you gotta love Stanley.
There you have it. Reporting from Hammond Stadium, I'm Andrew McDevitt for NBC2.
All new. Tonight at 6.